in the bathroom.
Help me!
Yeah, you got one.
Oh, she's trying to get them.
Here, you got all
them. She's got all of them.
Wow.
Hi guys, my name's Molly and there are this many days until I graduate, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to tie a tie in two different ways. This was asked to me by a girl called Katie, and she wanted me to show how to tie a tie with the top button undone. The second way that I'm going to show you is with the top button buttoned and with a vest on. I don't have a vest, but what you would do is you just take your tie and you just put it inside the vest so that it's just this part that's shown, this triangular part. The first way that I'm going to show you is with the top button undone. Also, don't be discouraged if you can't get it the first time. Practice makes perfect, and I did not know how to do this when I started it, and I had to practice a lot. So, don't be discouraged. You'll get it eventually. First thing you need to do, you need to take your collar and flip it up so that it's just like this. And you have one button undone. So the first thing you're going to do is you're going to take your tie and you're going to put it around here like this. And you're going to have one end, the fat end, longer than the short end, the skinny end. Okay? And then you take the fat end and you're going to cross it over the skinny end. Cross it over like that. And then you're going to take your fat end and you're going to go through this hole. Like so. Through the hole. So you're going to end up something that looks like this. Then you're going to take your fat end and you're going to take it around the back of your little triangle. Like this. And you're going to bring the fat end through the hole, back through the top of the hole. So that it looks like this. Now, you're going to take your fat end and you're going to cross it over the front of your little triangle. Like that. And bring it back up through the hole. But this is where it gets tricky. You need to take your fat end and bring it around back of this little hole that you have right here. Bring it through and bring it back through the hole. Make sure it's facing the right way. And then tighten it up like that. See? Okay. And then take the skinny end that's in the back and pull it so that your tie comes up like this. Have it like this, and then you'll just fold your collar down. And that's the first way that you tie your tie. Now I'm going to show you with the top button buttoned. Take your top button, and you're going to button it this time. Like that, okay? You're going to do the same thing. Flip up the collar. Take your tie and bring it around. Fat end longer than the skinny end, like so. Cross the fat end over the skinny end. Bring it up through. Okay, so you have this. Bring it around back, like this. And back through the top. So you end up with this. Okay. Now take your fat end and cross it over the front. And bring it through the big hole. And then this is the tricky part. Take it through this hole that you've created. Bring it through the hole. Make sure it's facing the right way. Tighten it up. Oh, focus. There you go. Tighten it up. Pull the skinny end. Take your skinny end and stick it through here so that it doesn't get loose and fly away, and fold your collar down like that. Like I said before, if you are wearing a vest for like a uniform or something, you would just take the tie and you just put it behind the vest so that it's just a triangle showing. So that's how you tie your tie in two different ways. Thank you, Katie, for sending in a suggestion. If anybody else has any suggestions, you can comment it below. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!